2015, the FBI mistakenly declassified this report, written the day after the escape. The memo reads, a 1955 blue Chevrolet was reported stolen in Marin County, the mainland just 200 yards from Angel Island. It goes on to say,